The Vernon County Fair is canceled for this year as well. The event was set to take place this September. The fair is one of the oldest county fairs in Wisconsin, dating back to 1856. Organizers say they are already looking ahead to the fair returning again next year.